found out, in case you ever want to visit San Diego downtown, there is this rental car shuttle, and it connects you to a bus that goes between downtown and the airport, line 992. And also, it costs $250 per person. And then also, if you want to take the trolley, you want to tell them about the trolley?
Take the trolley across, costs the same amount, and in about four stops, our bus driver said we're downtown, so.
Yeah, so you have options. You have the bus and you have the trolley. But what's really cool about this,
right on the runway.
And you see, well, there's more barbed wire, people don't go out. But there's American Airlines, there's Southwest Airlines. Shout out to you both. If you want to give us free domestic tickets anywhere, we'll gladly accept.
There's a plane coming in.
Where? Oh, there's one right there. Can you hold the soup? So we also went to Lobster West today. Yeah, we got some crab. Ooh, look how cool that is. It's Southwest. So we went to Lobster West and how do you pronounce it? Encinas? So we went there for lunch today and we had delicious fresh seafood. The lobster roll and the lobster bisque were just bomb. Alright, that's so cool. A plane is landing. So, we're here. If you ever come to visit San Diego, we highly recommend, but bring warm clothes. Because it is cold. We're cold. Alright, bye-bye.